Hello and welcome to the New Horizons Full and Strength Orchestra Finale Concert. My name is Alexander Pena and I'm the director of both ensembles, and I've had the luxury of working with these groups the whole year, and it's been a blast. Certainly our music this year has grown in the number of pieces that we are performing on this end of the year concert, but also in the level and the intricacy and the depth of these works. And that is certainly evident by the next piece that you will hear. The Fantasia on a theme by Thomas Tallis is one of my favorite pieces. It is originally written for a fully string ensemble, and I remember very vividly the exact moment when I heard this piece. It was with the San Antonio Symphony, and I was a senior in high school, and I was used to the Beethovens and the Brahms and these kinds of things, and then this piece came out, and the orchestra had to completely get off stage, sit a different way when they came back. And then I read the program notes and it said that there was basically three different ensembles that we were seeing on stage at the same time. There was a string quartet, a soloist of string quartets, and then there was a small string orchestra and a bigger string orchestra, all three ensembles on the same stage at once, playing different parts that contribute to a larger piece. So Von Williams really wrote this really quite complex, I would say, texture for this ensemble, and what you'll also notice is the harmonies are very different. It might sound like contemporary modern music, but it really isn't. It kind of borrows from this ultra early ancient music of Thomas Tallis with some twists that Von Williams does from the English Romantic era. So we hope you guys enjoy opening your ears to perhaps a different piece than you're used to. This is the Fantasia on a theme by Thomas Tallis for string ensemble or string orchestra. Thank you.